game between aid workers and refugees marked the fourth anniversary of the Syrian revolution. A burst of joy, but sour memories of exile eventually take over.
I thought I would only stay here a couple of months, but it's been 3 years. We got used to it.
No, we don't. If I brought you to a prison in the middle of the desert, would you get used to that?
When they first arrived to Zaatari camp, there were only a couple of tents. Today, it looks like a full-blown city. Most of the refugees here are from Daraa, the heart of the revolution. At the time, Abdelkarim had just turned 18, and staying at home was not an option.
No one expected this result. We expected to make a revolution and break this regime, and for life to be normal again. But there was only destruction and killing.
The young man lost a leg in a bombing. A former fighter, he had to trade away his weapon for a pencil. Like many other refugees in the camp, he now celebrates the revolution with a colorful message pinned to a wall.
I wrote that in spite of what happened to me, that I lost my leg, but I still have faith. If I could get an artificial leg, I would go back to Syria, but I know it's not likely.
Words like a plea, a call on the international community not to forsake Syria and its 4 million refugees.